Tack it up, tack it up, buddy, gonna shut you down.
Welcome to a wonderful new swap meet, the charity affair of the Michigan NCRS.
We're revving up our engines and it sounds real mean.
I love getting up this early in the morning nowadays.
Good morning, I'm Tom Caminera, Michigan Chapter Chairman. Welcome to the 17th annual Corvette swap meet for the NCRS. We donate a portion of the proceeds from this event to SCAMP, which is a summer camp for underprivileged children. Thanks for coming, have a great day.
So what better way to spend a Sunday morning than at a Corvette swap meet? Bright and sunny and everybody's bright-eyed and bushy-tailed.
Glad to be here and hope the show turns out as usual. Great.
Hey, USA, USA.
Welcome to the Michigan NCRS Swap Meet. Spend your money. We weigh you in, we weigh you out.
So yeah, we're doing good. The coffee is going well. Orange juice is here. All the donuts and bagels are here. People are just buying it like crazy.
Well, it's a beautiful day out there today, and hopefully we'll get a good crowd here and we'll sell a lot of stuff. But mostly, have a good time.
And this is my big purchase here today.
Remote car starter, which will find its way into a beautiful Model T.
Quick sack for some beer and cigarette.
Welcome to the NCRS show. We're having a good time here. Beautiful day today on Sunday. We all set up early, so we're having a good time here so far. So hopefully it'll be a good show for the rest of the day here.
The old man took my money as he stared at my Corvette.
I'm going to find the mystical part I've been looking for forever.
He said I had one just like her son in 1963, till the man down at the bank took her from me.
I always enjoy coming over to see the Michigan people because there's so many neat people here. For me, swap meets are a social event because I don't buy parts anymore. My angle is I found out that the best thing to do is to buy the cars new from Chevrolet and then keep them. That beats all the dickens out of restoring them.
Oh, she was hotter than a $2 pistol. She was the fastest thing around.
Word of wisdom at this hour of the day. See what goodies are for sale, you know. I brought money.
We had a nice weekend down Bowling Green at the regional last weekend.
Never hit in town. She was built and fun to handle, son. I'm glad that you dropped in.
We had a big day yesterday. That's what I heard. We did a charity event. Had about 2,500 people through the collection. We were supporting three charities, and it's just a wonderful day. So a lot of great car people. Jeff Gordon, the NASCAR driver, is a has a very good children's charity. It's just Jeff Gordon's children's charity, and so we supported them. We had a breast cancer research charity, and then we also did work for Ellie's Place, which is a kind of a local grieving children's charity. We do an open house in the spring, just like this one, and then one in the fall. And the fall one usually takes place in October because it's Breast Cancer Awareness Month, and so that's usually the recipient of the charity work we do. That the car collections, its mission from the get-go was the charity work we do, and so we use it as much as we can to get car people together and have a good time.
It's fun.
Yeah, it's fun.
She reminds me of the one I loved back then.
Hey, there's something for everybody.
Then I handed him my keys and said, here, take her for a spin. The old man scratched his head and then he looked at me and grinned. He said, son, just don't understand.
I'm just glad that everybody showed up this morning. Had a nice day. We sold out and getting a lot of foot traffic, and it's going to be a successful event.
It ain't the car I want. It's a